video is me putting on makeup for a costume contest on Halloween of 2018. So, I know you're seeing this now, but enjoy! Hello, beautiful world! Today, I'm doing Banshee makeup. I'm super excited! Okay, so first things first, y'all gotta see my outfit. Okay, this, I pretty much just have black tights on, or yeah, I guess the tights. Can't even speak properly. This is not the end of it though. This dress goes on top after I'm done with makeup. I really don't want to mess up my makeup. So, pretty much, my reason for doing Banshee makeup is basically because I have had so many dreams about being a Banshee for years. Not being a Banshee for years, but dreaming about being a Banshee for years. Basically, this is what I'm gonna do. First, I'm gonna do my hair. Take my rings off the costume first, because I don't wanna mess up my rings. I'm starting with a little slight bit of coconut oil on my hands because, well, it's just easier that way to put it on. Hair, because as a Banshee, you have to look scary. And you can't really look scary when you have all this frizz going on. So, here we go. Now that we started with the coconut oil. And it's supposed to get rid of frizz. It's called stiff stuff characters. but basically, it's not gonna make my hair like hard. The gel or anything. It's just gonna prevent the frizz from happening. And as you can see, I already put my necklaces on. I already put bracelets on, which now you can see. Put my earrings on, put my costume on, because pretty much I didn't want to, you know, have too much mess or too much time to do before I leave for this contest. As you can see, I already did my nails too, so yeah. I did think about being a vampire for the contest. But, I mean, I was a zombie last year, zombie Alice in Wonderland, and I, like I said, I was thinking of being a vampire this year, but then I thought, you know what, it's kind of all said and done, nobody really does Banshees, and since I've pretty much had dreams about being a Banshee for... I think the first time I remember I was like 5 years old. Here's a tip for when you haven't used your cream makeup, whatever, for a really long time, or you don't have that much left, you add some coconut oil to it, and it makes it good as new. And it's not gonna screw up your skin as much. I was thinking how I'm gonna do this without, you know, having to see. But you know, it's nice. It smells like coconut oil. Maybe it is because I added coconut oil. I'm gonna let that dry while I do the other parts on my face. We are gonna be using Q-tips. You gotta be resourceful. boobs. Channels, my health channel, my comedy channel, and my gaming channel. My health channel for tips and tricks on being vegan and to learn more about my epilepsy. My comedy channel for more laughs every Thursday, and my gaming channel for awesome playthroughs and wonderful streaming. I love you guys so, so, so much.